didn't want to go any faster than 9,000 RPM without balanced spindles. But this spindle sounds great.